The state DMV putting the brakes on road tests for qualified drivers 18 and up. You will have to make an appointment on the DOT website to get your license at one of the offices. From there, click on driver license first time. Then you can pick an office date and time. The new process without a road test starts tomorrow.